Helicopter crashes hitting our military, two in the last 2 days, with the Navy accident in Virginia killing two crew members yesterday, and an Air Force crash in England on Tuesday killing all four on board. ABC's Martha Raddatz joins us from Washington with the details. Good morning, Martha.
Good morning, George. Well, both of these helicopters were involved in what the military calls routine missions. They're never really routine. The helicopter that went down in England was involved in a low-level nighttime training exercise when it crashed. It appears the crew was killed instantly. The crew in the accident off the coast of Virginia did have some warning the helicopter was going down, which may indicate mechanical troubles, although we just don't know at this point. But thankfully, some of those crew members pulled from those very cold waters did survive after a dramatic rescue.
And we shall search for one more. Now, this could just be a sad coincidence, but is there any concern of a kind of systemic safety problem?
There is no indication they are related in any way. It is, as you said, just a very sad coincidence. This shows that even when our troops are not directly involved in combat, George, there is still very real risk.
Always have to remember that. Okay, Martha Raddatz, thanks very much.